All right, back to control. We're probably about somewhere between like 3 hits and 3 horrors of the way through the game. But we'll try and wrap up some of these other missions before we go talk to our brother and see what's up. I forgot this guy's staring at the fridge. We'll go see if we can help him first. As soon as I remember where things are. Panopticon, the first, fourth floor. As you can tell, this game's become a little. It's worn out its welcome a little bit for me. Like, it's still an okay game, but I dislike not having a lot of variety. So. That's fine, though. That's fine. Sure, we can fly for a bit. I don't really want to fight people right now. Do we need to? Bro, just die. I just want to go to the fourth floor, that's all I want to do. I'm going to die. Editing shit, we're just gonna play for an hour at a time, and wherever we end is where we end. An hour or so at a time, whenever I get to a convenient spot. But I want to at least get done a couple of these missions. And go talk to my brother, and see whether he's a bad guy or a good guy, or we're gonna have to kill him. Like, I wish once we cleared an area, it just stayed fucking clear. I hate having to go back and kill additional things. Where's Sirius?
Keep your eyes open, Father. Keep them open.
Hey, what can I do?
Oh, you're back. Oh, thank you, thank you. If I look away, I don't know what this thing will do. You have to get me out of here. The door can only be opened by the Panopticon supervisor. That's Langston, if he's still around.
Langston. Yeah, I know him. I'll go ask him how to get you out.
Please hurry. My eyes, they can't.
Hey, calm down. Just focus. What's your name?
Focus, right. My name's Philip, and I think I can hold on for a bit. It's just my eyes hurt so much.
Just hang on, Philip.
I just can't even blink. Who the fuck was Langston? Where is Langston? Okay, if he blinks, it'll be. Yeah, so blinking's bad. Oh, yeah, I remember Langston. Other way.
cell breaches on the way.
Pepper.
These hiss things are a bad influence on me.
There's someone named Philip up in a cell. He's watching a refrigerator and very rapidly losing it.
Philip? Oh, shit, I forgot about fridge duty. He's been in there for over a day. I totally forgot.
You forgot about
him? I can honestly kind of understand why.
There's a lot going on. The hiss, the Benikoff TV. Considering the number of things I'm juggling, ma'am, I think it's...
Listen, it's fine. We just need to get him out of there. He said you'd be able to open the cell door.
Yeah, I can unlock it on my terminal. There. Done. Door open. But Philip can't just leave. The fridge is behaving erratically. Ocular contact is the only thing that seems to placate it. If we don't have someone in there watching it 24/7, people will die.
I'll figure something out. I'm pretty good with these things.
Or a fridge.
You're pretty good with altered items isn't standard bureau procedure, ma'am.
He doesn't know us very well. I'll see you later, Langston.
I don't need any of your like bullshit always. Background stories. I don't give a fuck anymore. Back up to the fourth floor. We're gonna run past everybody and not fight a soul. Is this the fourth floor? Is that so nice? When it set up where I thought it meant like the sixth floor where we were fighting shit before. Is he on this side or was he on the other side though? Where's the fridge, bruh? Here we go.
Hello? It's Jesse?
I'm back. I'm coming in.
Thank you.
I will stare at the fridge.
Jesse? The fridge is doing something!
Hey, give me a second, I gotta get shit.
Philip?
Philip, are you dead? Philip just died or got eaten by the fridge?
It hurts me.
Normally we eat from the fridge, but this game the fridge eats us.
This sounds like the board, but I can't understand it.
It's the negative board, I guess. I don't fucking know. Eep. That's not cool. Please don't hit me. Sorry. I forget how to change my gun. It's been a while. Okay, I can shoot the things and then I'll fall down the hole. Okay, I understand what I'm doing now. It's alright. I can shoot the giant black negative balls that are coming out. Yeah, let's do that again. How do I switch my weapon? I forget. F. Gotcha.
Jesse? The fridge is doing something!
Philip?
Philip, where'd you go? You just had to watch the goddamn fridge, Philip.
If I look away.
Instead, you let it eat you. Let's go. Come on.
This sounds like the board, but I can't understand it.
Where did he eat?
Fuck.
Oh. necessary hit there. Shit is more effective than shooting. Always. I'm a health though, so I don't die, thank you. So angry boy. Okay. Yeah, I love not having any opportunity to dodge shit. Do you think? Let's go pick up our health, please. I want the health. Damn it.
The fridge seems fixed. Did fighting that thing off change something?
I don't know. But we'll go heal ourselves and go talk to Langston again. See what the hell's up with the fridge.
Cell breaches on every level. How'd it go? Where's Philip?
Philip's gone. Something happened before I could get him out.
Poor Philip. He never did like fridge duty. But if you're here, then who's watching the fridge?
The fridge is fine now. I took care of it.
You don't just take care of altered items. What did you do?
I touched it and wound up in the astral plane. This thing was in there. It was huge, had one big eye. Wasn't friendly.
We've been getting reports from the astronauts lately about something fitting that description. The astral plane is usually connected to our world through objects of power, not altered items. If this thing is linking itself to altered items, then it's clearly powerful. This may happen again.
Do you think that thing is what got Philip?
Must have been. The Panopticon is a dangerous place. The agents all know the risks. But since you're some sort of altered item whisperer, I've got a list of others for you to corral. The Hiss are causing containment breaches left, right, and
center.
Here, start with these. I'll see if there are any others missing while you're gone. My life just got a whole lot easier.
That's by making my herd. Thank you.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here. Like always.
A ton of headshot damage on grip. Maybe we'll try grip again for a bit. If we can get for headshots, which I'm not good at. Let's look at our random missions. All where random things are. Extension ways. Thermal containment. Traffic lights in the Panopticon somewhere. So I guess we're dealing with that first. Is there any abilities for 3%? Or for 3 points? One launch damage, we can always take that. Or I can build. Don't have enough to upgrade shatter. Try to get charge. So I'm gonna do the jukebox later. And the question is where? I remember seeing the traffic light. Where was the traffic light? Don't care. I don't want to fight you fuckers. Because you've all got shields, and there's a healing guy right there, and I don't want to deal with it. I just want to go. Bridge, there's nothing there. Have I just essentially locked myself in a button? I have just enough levitating power to get up there, I guess. Oh, this is great. I should just count myself. Silly me, I wasn't watching and thought the elevator was just, you know, there. Excuse me. Where was the goddamn... I gotta fight guys I've run across here. And no big, that's what I'm talking about. I remember seeing the traffic light, I just don't know where it was. I guess it was on the first floor. So you know, we will yeet ourselves down. I think we're gonna yeet ourselves down this way. Where's the goddamn traffic light? Find it soon, I'm gonna say fuck this mission. Just heal me. It's up top farther. Excuse me, sir. Stop that, please. Charge faster, please. Where was I going? Oh yeah, that's right. So we need to find the goddamn traffic light. There's the floating ball. Water cooler, some other shit. That's where my brother was. Up again from here. I know I've seen the goddamn traffic light before. Alright, it's on the fourth floor at the end up off the twisted hallway, which I just didn't see. Because I'm a blind man, I guess. I assume I can make it down there. Can we just eat ourselves? Twisted Passions. We can only move when it's green. We're playing red light, green light. Stop shooting at me. I'm busy.
That must be one of the missing altar items.
You run from me, bitch. I don't know if it's red or green. I guess we can just run because we're not in the light. The announcer. Yeah, I'm right here. What are you gonna do about?
Less escaped altered item to worry about.
Easy peasy. We'll go to the paper layer. I hate having to run everywhere. Why are the fast travel points so far away? I don't want to fight shit! I'm just gonna kill myself, yay! See, that kind of stuff right there is why the game has become tedious for me. I don't want to fight things every step of the way, everywhere I go. Sometimes I just want to go. I just want to go and move on. But that's fine. Where the fuck am I going? Seal threshold hole. I wish I could just click on the map where I want to go instead of this shit. It's a Japanese paper there. This is the hall, yes. If I was a paper lantern, where would I be? Flashing right.
Item up there. Looks like I need to hit that shield harder.
What? So much.
It wasn't so bad.
I mean, bad, it was just freaking annoying. How the hell do I get here? Like, I'm in peace. I wish I could just fast travel now so I could move and be done. Now we gotta be extra complicated. The tiniest fall hurts me. Where am I going? Medical one. Have I ever been to medical? I guess logistics is the closest I can get. Fuck off, I just swamp it. I'm glad a yeet kills all of you with one shot. All of you besides you, because you're an asshole. I guess if we're point blank, we can yeet to the flying boys pretty effectively. How did I open you last time? Shit, it's still hostile. This is what I'm looking for? No, the hand chair, I guess. This is a hand chair. Okay.
Easy peasy.
Didn't even know that's what I was doing, but I'll take it. Here, what is mad at me? Everything dead? Yes. Do I have a six yet? No. Can you go back to logistics so I can fast travel? Grip isn't cutting it. We'll put. I really want to upgrade Span, but we'll put Pierce back on for now. You know, I'm done with Shatter. We'll take Shatter off for Span. I like my SMG. Excuse the hiccups. Deadlers. Where's the goddamn mailroom? Right here.
That's no normal piece of paper.
But we also have four cameras just turned in. Give me something good. Okay, we'll take a jukebox token, I reckon. Really, you're gonna hide? Really, I'm just a bad shot? I'll eat your rocket to the fucking face, I don't care. Them both. I just want to cleanse the letter. Leave me alone. You're gonna stop here again sooner or later. I'm just gonna wait here for you. Stop here, I'm gonna get you. See, I told you, bitch.
I need to find the other pages.
Of course, there's more pages. Of course. 100%. 100% makes sense. I'm gonna assume it's upstairs because there's nothing else down here. Dead letters isn't very big, so should be able to find things. I've watched you already. I can open that door now. I can also levitate up to you. Down here. Can I watch this one? Great teardrop and production value.
I'm so sorry, Meg. What happened?
I don't know. He blacked
says my mama went missing in action. She walked into
If someone talked to me with Topher's accent, I would punch them in the face, probably.
I don't know what missing in action is, but I sure wish someone would find her.
I'll help you look, Topher. We'll find your mama together.
And both your moms are dead. It's kind of creepy, Meg. I expect to see something on the TV screens. Anyway, on to the letters. Where's the other door I can unlock? Over here. Maybe it's over here. How do I get up top? Pretty sure I didn't cheat myself. Yeah, there's another one right there on the floor. But run, don't run, don't run.
Okay. Yeah. I need to know where I'm gonna end up.
So you just gotta pick a spot and wait for it.
There should be one more page.
Let's go find it, Jesse. Open all these rooms we haven't been in yet. Okay, no, of course not. Find the last letter. No, I didn't want to fall. Yeah. Myself back up. Shocked it's not over here. Oh, because it's over there. See, a lot of things I can pick up here. I guess I've never been up here. Where are you gonna run, my friend?
You need to know where it's gonna end up. Done and done.
Good shit. Back to Professor Langston. Hopefully he has solved his mysteries. We can make charge. Do I want to spend that much resources on charge? And we're still so close to upgrading spin, even though I don't know where the hell we get corrupted samples. That's what we need. Yeah, fine. We'll make him and see how it does. Okay. What new can I do? I don't. Yes, I know. Supposedly for charge. That reward isn't good enough, sir. Yeah, sure, we'll kill the spin. That's fine. How does charge work, is the question. I'm assuming, like, a grenade launcher. Yeah, I don't care about the zoom. Alright, we'll try it out later. Anyway, back to Langston. We dealt with a fridge, we dealt with four other items. Hopefully he won't have more for us, or I'm sure he will because, you know, we need more quests. I want to get this game done, but I also want to do a good amount of quests. Because it's not like the game's bad, it's just...
Numerous cell breaches on every level.
I don't care, shut up.
I found all those missing altered items.
All of them? Wow, you have a gift, ma'am. But those weren't all of the altered items missing from the Panopticon. The hiss must be making them restless. We've had several more containment breaches.
How many of these things did he lose?
How many?
Just a couple. Should be no problem for you.
Yeah, maybe we're going to fire you once we reset everything back up, because we're director. I should fire you right now. Get the fuck out. I mean, I guess we'll do those.
See you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.
Murder more shit. I like ability points. How much are you? You're 8. So we're gonna wait until we get 8. Because I want my more powerful yeets. Okay, back to the sealed threshold quarter. All the tick-tock clocks. What am I looking for? Flamingo. Somewhere in here. Now everything's dead. Now it's just, where's the flamingo? I assume where this purple glow is, maybe? Maybe? Okay.
That's got to be an altered item.
Yeah, it's a big-ass flamingo. I don't know what it's doing. Okay, it's like a wave. Keeps pushing me back. Got it. If we don't touch the ground, we seem to be okay. But we touch the ground, we come back. think I am on the right track. I just don't know if I can levitate enough to get there. This fucker again.
This thing again.
Yeah, come on, come on, come on.
You got into another
overrider.
What does this thing want? Is it fighting the horde?
Drop me through the floor. That's all right. I don't need my money or soul shards, where the fuck they are, for anything. That's all right. I gotta do it again. Where's the flamingo? Bye. It's fine, it's fine. I'm not pissed at all. Hey, come on, do your thing. I know what I'm doing.
That's got to be an altered item.
Just need to time our dodges better. When it slams its damn tentacles down.
This thing again. You got into another altered item.
Can I get up here? Probably.
What does this thing want?
Okay.
Is it fighting the moon?
Fucked. Watch for the giant hole in the ground, man. And now what? Now what?
Flamingos. Too pink.
Okay. On to, I guess, America. I already had a couple of this, man. You have a rocket and you hurt me a lot, though. I'll collect some health and be okay. They shouldn't be able to spawn on top of freaking control points. Let's see. Sure, okay, that's fine. Whatever. Where am I going now? I guess logistics would be the most sense. Go north from there into security. Okay, we'll see what the next one is. Anyone spawn on top of me this time? Just murder me off the bat? No? Have a level 6 passcode. How the fuck do I get in the prime hit per? Can I not get here yet, maybe? Maybe that's where, maybe I need to go talk to my brother first. Whatever, we'll go see if we can do the rubber ducky, I guess. I don't have a 6 yet. Let's see if we can do the rubber duck real quick. Protect those druggies. Is the rubber duck? That's the question. He's right there. Can't go in through rubber duck though.
Altered item number 52AE analysis, session 2. I will begin by introducing various stimuli to the item. First, a.
So I have to go around. Way. And rubber duck ship you right here. Or do you have a chat with you, rubber duck? Yeah, I see you.
Disappearing ducks. Great.
Yep.
Next, a series of solutions will be applied, each with a different value on the pH scale, from 0 to 14.
You're a bitch. Obviously. Surely we just don't chase you. Do I have to eat here? What is the secret for the rubber duck? Alright, so it's just playing with us and we have to keep chasing it until it decides to stop and let me do my job. Yeah, which of course was this exact time. Okay.
Finally, no more quacking.
Now, to get to the Prime Candidate Program, we need to get a level 6 key card, which we need to talk to him earlier about, so we're going to go back and do that quest real quick. Bro. See what he's been up to all these years. Or all this time. Probably do that next time because it's been about an hour. And now it's break time. So, GG's for the moment.